In this video, I'm going to show you how Pinterest, Facebook, and Amazon all integrate together behind the scenes, and how a simple pin on Pinterest can actually generate free Facebook advertising for you for your products on Amazon. All right, so here's how this works. This pin that you're looking at right here is a pin that Chris pinned to our group marketing board for the Strategic Biz Marketing program. I went over to view the pin on Pinterest and give Chris some feedback on what she could do to increase the clickability of this Pinterest pin. After I looked at the pin, I clicked through on this pin and it took me right over to the Amazon product page. Immediately after that, I went back out to my homepage on Facebook and I see this Handy Camel ad right here in the bottom on the Facebook sponsored ads. Well, I'll tell you what's happening here, guys. The pin that I clicked on Pinterest, went over and looked at Chris's product page. Immediately, what kicked in here? Amazon is running this sponsored ad for the Handy Camel clip that Chris is selling. So she's not paying for this ad. What triggered it was that I found her product on Pinterest, clicked on it, went over to the Amazon page, and boom, Facebook knew that I was interested in this product on Amazon, and they served up this Amazon Facebook ad to me. So this is phenomenal because Amazon basically now is advertising for Chris, this product. Now, Chris is not the only person on that product page. When I clicked through on this ad yesterday, and I don't want to touch it here because it's if I go to touch it, it might serve me up a different ad. But yesterday, when I clicked through on this Facebook ad, it took me obviously directly over to the product page. At that time, Chris still had the buy box. So all of this is connected because Facebook tracks all of your activity on the web. Have you guys ever gone out to Google and done a search for a product, and the next thing you know, Facebook is serving up an ad for that particular product? Or you visited a website, and the next thing you know, Facebook is serving up that website page in the news feed asking if you want to like that page. That's because Facebook is tracking all your web activity. From a retailer's perspective, this is phenomenal because Facebook is going to advertise this product for me. Now, it would be great if Chris didn't have any competitors on the page and she could make sales on this all day long. Once people get to the Amazon page, obviously they're going to make their buying decision as to who to buy from once they get there. But the bottom line is that there is a connection between what you're pinning on Pinterest, Amazon, and Facebook serving up ads that Amazon is paying for. It's mind-boggling when you think about it. So this single pin that you're pinning to Pinterest not only is getting you more visibility and more traffic over to your Amazon product pages, it's also integrating with Amazon to get you free advertising on Facebook. The more people see that product, the more they see it. Okay, I saw it on Pinterest. Maybe they didn't click through and buy it, but now they're seeing those ads on Facebook. And the more that people see your product, the more likely they are to say, you know what, I'm going to hop over there and make that sale. So, another great example of the power of Pinterest in your product marketing.